for being here. So you were also the 2020 winner of Best Documentary on the OKC Latino Film Festival, that's right?
Yeah.
With Como Buena y Las Flores.
Okay.
So this is his second year, is it?
Yes.
So you're here for the Latino Film Festival. So so how did you came with this idea of this documentary? It's very touching.
Yeah. En español, sí, es muy bonito en español. Y justamente yo conocí a María Reina en el primer cortometraje que ganó el Oklahoma, y la conocí en un festival. Ella fue a cantar y yo me enamoré automáticamente de ella, de toda su vida. Y le dije, no sé qué va a pasar en el futuro, pero tenemos que lograr contar una historia juntos. Y así surgió Yo Soy la Reina.
So he's saying that on the first, well, on the documentary that he did before, the Como Buena y Las Flores, he saw María Reina singing and he fell in love right away. And he said, I don't know how or when, but we're going to have to do something together. He fell in love right away. So what was the biggest challenge? Because did you know Mister? Mister? Do you understand the language? You do understand the language?
Yeah.
Okay, the dialect. It's a dialect, right?
It's a language. It's an official language.
It's an official language, one of the official languages of Mexico, the Mixe. So I was wondering how was it to work like with the community and then also with that language?
Es muy complicado porque la lengua Mixe es muy diferente a cualquier idioma conocido como el inglés, como el español. Y justamente lo que tuvimos que hacer es pasar muchos días hablando en español, y afortunadamente con una traductora que dice el español pudimos traducir todas las ideas que queríamos hacer.
You said that it was very complicated because Mixe is a very difficult language. So they spent lots of days practicing in Spanish and then getting a translator to translate from English to Mixe and then backwards, I guess.
Yeah.
Yeah. So what was the biggest challenges of this? Because you also mixed with, you also did like animation too. So it was a mix of things. What was your biggest challenge?
El mayor reto al que nos enfrentamos fue rodar en pandemia. Rodamos justamente un año después de que se grabaron todo, y como pueden ver, no podíamos hacer un concierto. A ella le denegaron la visa porque sí, aunque la habían invitado, pero afortunadamente hoy en día María Reina se encuentra haciendo una gira por todo Estados Unidos, ya tiene la visa y está pensando en estar aquí. Las cosas han cambiado para ella.
That's wonderful. So he said that one of the biggest challenges was doing the film during the pandemic. So it was 1 year after everything was closed, I guess 2021. And Maria, her visa was denied multiple times. But finally, she got it, and she's very successful right now, traveling around the United States doing concerts. So you want to follow her and try to find her, because she is now, maybe she can be close to Oklahoma, maybe she can be in Texas or something. One more question. Somebody wants to make a question. ¿Alguien más quiere hacer una pregunta? ¿Puede ser en español también? En inglés o en español.
Me encantó su película.
Muchas gracias.
Thank you so much. Muchas gracias, Roberto, por estar aquí. Thank you so much. Oh, we have a surprise.
Hold on. We got a surprise.
I want to introduce Dr. Guillermo Martínez Otelo. Un aplauso para el Dr. Guillermo Martínez Otelo. Él es nuestro gran jurado. Y, pues, como ustedes saben, Roberto, fuiste ganador en el 2020 en Cómo Vuelan las Flores. Un documental hermosísimo que nos encantó mucho. Nos hizo llorar, nos hizo reír, nos emocionó mucho. Y entonces queremos felicitar por el 2020. Aquí está tu premio. La foto. Unas palabras, doctor Guillermo.
Thank you very much, Roberto. Thank you very much for being here tonight. Roberto, your documentary, I remember in 2020, it was great. But also, this documentary that we just saw, it was also a great piece of work, and I was excited to hear that hopefully we get to see a long piece of documentary soon from you. are there to make it done. And you are amazing documentarians. There are people who have not only the eye, but the sentiment to put those stories together. And you are one of them. Thank you so much. And thank you for sharing your art with us. And just one more thing. Daniel has one more great meeting with you. Best documentary short of 2024. Round of applause for Toretto, for the one that you just saw tonight.
Now a two-time winner of Best Documentary Short. Woo! Good job, Roberto.